Yeah. Well, it's nice to know that it depends on the flour. It's easier or more difficult to obtain a nice gluten network, because it depends on if it's wheat, it's weak gluten or strong gluten, it would be easier. So in the end, what you get is this small gluten ball.
Might be small.